Hello YouTube, this is Naruhin Izim here today, and I'll be gonna be showing you this short update on my new RC helicopter. And I'm just gonna show you how it works, and it's kind of charging, but I'm still gonna show you, I don't really care actually, okay? So we'll just put it down, set it down right there. I'm gonna just hold it down so it won't fly off. And sometimes okay, so that's pretty much how it works. Now I'm going to show you the controls. Just shift the camera here so you can see me, okay? So, hold on. Okay. So this is the controller. Okay. It's an IR controller, not sure what it means. You can see the wires coming off here. It's for charging. You can just use the batteries on this to charge it. But I suggest use the USB one. I can connect it to my iPhone charger, because of course the iPhone charger uses USB on the Samsung Galaxy charger would do. And actually this wire, this cable here, you can keep it, just plug that into here. But mine is kind of stuck here at the moment, so you can see there are three channels. I'm not sure if you can. I think I'll just flip the camera the other way. So sorry. Okay. I think you can see clear. You can see three channels, A, B, and C. But actually, to tell you the truth, this controller is already hooked up to, is already tuned to the RC helicopter. No need extra tuning. Okay? But now, I want to show you how to use it. Okay? There's almost four channels of LED stuff. And the XL outside. I'm not sure if you can see that. I don't think you can. So I flip to here. There's more light. Okay. So this is how it works actually. Make sure this left stick is down at all times. You make it go up, the helicopter goes up. This is the throttle. Well, for a helicopter, it's not really a throttle, so we go up and down. To go forward, this goes up, the one on the right hand side, it goes up, this goes up, goes forward, and down, back. Left, right, the helicopter spins, just like that, and spin. And for this left and right, of course, going up and down, it stays there, because of throttle, but for going left and right, it doesn't, it bounces back. Left and right is for the helicopter to tilt to the left, tilt to the right. It's very simple to use. Of course, the landing is a little bit difficult. You have to get the power perfect. Like, just get it up, lower, lower, and finally on the ground. It's not easy to control, honestly. My cousin actually almost broke it, fixed it. But no fuss about it. Just a small thing. So the controller needs 6 AA batteries. Batteries go in here. Screw it out and get the batteries in there. On and off switch, just the both of the channel switches. Light switches on, when you switch it on, and it goes off. when you switch it off. Oh, sorry. Just like that, on, off, on, off. The channel switch, as I said, it should be already tuned to it when you get it, and if it's not, there's something wrong with it. So, this is Nara here, and I see him here today doing a video on my helicopter. Maybe I'm doing a flying test, I'm not quite sure. But for the moment, I think that's it. So, please subscribe.